barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power.
Power standing tall like Bill's Tower, but we all feel the pain, and that's what we got to devour. We all run away from pain, so it's time to stop being cowards. We all should be the leaders, not the followers. We all fiend for what we want, but not what we need. We need to open our eyes and see life has no greed. We all have the power to succeed. Understand that motivation's key. We all gotta fight. Maybe right now you see the dark, but I promise at the end you'll see the light. And we all got a dream. It's deep in the stream of the mind. We all got the power to take a dive and search and find.
God is within man, not one man.